Let's stay in Klipspruit Extension 2 now, where residents in the area have voiced their frustrations about the ward councillor. The residents are accusing the councillor of not being proactive in addressing community issues, pleading with him to pull up his socks.
Kwizikhalo zabahlali zokuba bamazi uceba wabo kuba akayityeleli la ndawo futhi akazihoyanga iimfuno zabo. Imibombo yethu ingqale ngqo kuceba ukuba abahlali bajongane naye, bakhuphe ukusezifubeni zabo kwaye benze njalo khange babuye ngamva.
It seems that you are too much busy for thina. Asikuboni thina apha asikwazi and awukazi nangelanga elinye ubambe imeeting la. Ma ubambe imeeting ubambe la kwezinye indawo. Khona okwenzekile izolo ngapha uba khona. Ma bekhuluma nawe ngale, ma bekufuna ngapha emfulo nasewhite city. They say jump, you say how high. Thina uzosithumela ngamanye abantu ukuthi masizoba bazosixelela ukuthi uyeza or awuzi. Even so khona basixelela ukuthi ayikho into esizoyikhuluma nawe, masikhulume nabo kuqala before sizokhuluma nawe. So sifuna ukwazi ukuthi i-councillor yethu ngubani kanye kanye. Uyi-councillor or asina i-councillor, sizazi ukuthi thina la i-councillor sinayo asizibona ukuthi senza kanjani. Emva kokuba abahlali betsho kwavukotheka siziphose kuceba intambo ukuba acacise ukuba yintoni na asele eyenzile ukukhawulelana neengxaki zabahlali nalapho eye wathi sele ethethisene nabasemagunyeni bephondo.
The engagement is quite clear ukuthi now they've got the concern to say why is this happening, because obviously I think they've got police stations which they expect them to do certain things, I understand. And unfortunately in this instance, yabona, we can say if it is not only this one, we've been having Mfulo South, it's been happening kaningi, and in Mfulo South nase White City where we find ukuthi now abantu bayangenelwa, I understand. So we're saying there must be an intervention unit that actually should take into, there must be AMA raids. Because, and also the community must assist as well. That's what they're also saying. The community must assist in actually giving them information so that we can be able to go after the criminals. Because the community know some of these people. They know better. They can also assist us.
Uceba wala ndawo ubuye wathembisa ngokubamba intlanganiso eza kushukuxa banzi le miba ze kuziwe nezisombululo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka, Klipspruit.